Okay.
Sure.
I suffer grief, for of relief since I am none. My lute and I continually shall our supply to sigh and moan. Art may prevail to weep or well, pity the fair in you, alas. Mourning or moan, complaint or none, it is all one as sovereignty within your heart, which maketh bare all my welfare, not do you care how sore I smart. No tiger's heart is so perverse without desert to wreak his ire, and you here for my good will, nor how I spill for my desire. There is no love that can you move, and I can prove no other way. Therefore I must restrain my lust, banish my trust and wealth away. Thus in mischief I suffer grief, for of relief since I have none. My lute and I continually shall our supply to sigh and moan. Oh. mind, nor shall I never out of this pain. Alas, her love doth me so blind, except her help I am now slain. I never told her of my mind, what pain I suffer for her sake. Alas, what means might I now find, that no displeasure with me she I speak fair, she says I flatter, and if I dare not, I shall not speak. If I to her do write a letter, then will she say she cannot read. Shall I despair yet for all this? Nay, nay, my heart will not do so. I would once my sweetheart kiss, a thousand times to bind more woe. I am abashed when I should speak. Alas, I cannot my mind express. It maketh my heart in pieces break to see her loving gentleness. Sometime I sigh, sometime I sing. Sometime I laugh, sometime mourning. As one in doubt, this is my saying. Have I displeased you in anything? When you are merry, then I am glad. When you are sorry, as far as I dare. All my poor heart and my love too, life doth last, I give to you. And you to serve with service due, and never to change you for known you. And never to change you for known you.
Half well is me, for I am now at liberty. Oh. Thank you. Thank you.